This artist was voted most talented in the class of 1970 from 71st High School. He played several shows with Joe Pope and the Tams. This artist's group, The Sound System, was the first group to record on the Rumat label out of Nashville, Tennessee in 1985. This recording went into a compilation album of all North Carolina garage bands called Tobacco A Go-Go. After leaving the Sound System group, this artist was a member of the Expressions Band, founded by local artist Warren McDonald. It is my honor to induct my friend and fellow musician, Lynn Jenkins, into our lifetime.
Come on, Lynn, try.
As y'all know, Lynn is fighting some physical and difficulties right now. He's fighting for his existence, and he is in our prayers. We love you, Lynn, and wish you the very best, my brother.
Yay, Lynn!